Chances are, you've eaten some foods that left you feeling less than 100%. Most negative food reactions are either allergies or intolerances. While these can look similar, knowing the difference can help you better take care of yourself and could be the key to enjoying that delicious snack you thought you'd never eat again. Allergies are an autoimmunity problem. When allergic, our bodies think that a harmless food is toxic. Our immune system flares up to attack the food, causing symptoms like inflammation, hives, and difficulty breathing. Intolerances are a digestive problem. Our bodies usually produce enzymes that help digest the macronutrients we eat, such as lipase for fats, pepsin for proteins, and amylase for carbohydrates. If you don't produce enough of an enzyme, its corresponding macronutrients travel through you in their undigested form, causing bloating, gas, and discomfort. Let's try that again. If allergic to a food, it's best to avoid it. If you discover, however, that you are intolerant to a food, you can take supplemental forms of the enzymes you might be missing. But before you make any changes to your diet, make sure to talk with a healthcare professional about your allergies and intolerances.